What's the video? This is Manshu Raipotala, and this video I'm going to show you a speed test between the Samsung Galaxy J2 and with the Samsung Galaxy J7. Both are the 2015 variant, and let me first show you the configuration of both of the devices. On Samsung J7, here you can see that the 8 cores, and here we have only 4 cores running on 1.3 GHz, and here we have 1.5 GHz. So now let's try again with the messaging app. So here it is again faster on the J2. So now let's try and similar app gallery. So here it is pretty much identical. So let's try to open calculator on both. So here it is again faster on the Samsung Galaxy J7. Maybe it is because of the 1.5 GB of RAM, and Samsung Galaxy J2 has 1 GB of RAM. So now let's try to open clock. So it is faster on the Samsung Galaxy J2 this time. So let's try another app. Let's try My Files. So here it is again faster on the Samsung Galaxy J2. So now let's try to open camera this time. And here let me show you that all the apps are currently running in the background, and this model has only 1 GB of RAM, and here all the apps are also running in the background, and now it is not in the memory. So let's try to open camera again. So here it is faster on the Samsung Galaxy J7, just a time ahead. So now this time let's try to open memo. Memo is again faster on the Samsung Galaxy J2. So in some of the aspects, Samsung Galaxy J2 is faster than the Samsung Galaxy J7. I don't have any game right now, but let's try to open some of the internet applications, like first Play Store. Sorry, I have to open my Wi-Fi first. Let me just quickly connect it. So here it is connected. So now let's try again with the YouTube app. So here it is this time faster in the Samsung Galaxy J7. The searches are not same, so let's go in my subscription section. So it is also not the same. So let's try to open this same ad and let's see which loads faster. So it is loading faster on the Samsung Galaxy J7. Even if I make it further, it is running faster on the Samsung Galaxy J7. And this time we will open the Play Store. So that's all with this small video, and I hope you really enjoyed this speed test of the Samsung Galaxy J2 and J7. And for more videos like this, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button down below. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.